What's going on, guys? T-Mart here. Welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon 2. And check this out. We found ourselves a Pro Drivatar. It's Optic Diesel. And a Koenigsegg Agera R. And I don't think we're going to be able to catch up to him right here. Our car is not meant to do this whole off-roading. Uh-oh, here we go. All right. Koenigsegg Agera. Let's see if we can beat him. Here we go, starting off on dirt roads. Not where we want to be, but we'll see what we can do. So these Drivatars, you can do head-to-head missions against them, and it gives you rewards. But these pros, like this one right here, give you like super extra hardcore bonuses and stuff. Nice! Wow, all right, he just got stuck back there. Good stuff, we're on a road. We're on a regular road. Let's keep this up. Keep it steady, Trev. Keep it steady, Trev. Oh shit, he's right behind us. Of course he caught up, because he's in a friggin' Koenigsegg. We're going this way. Don't hit any trees. Woo! Solid. Let's go. I think we did it, boys. I think we did it. Look how far behind he is. Woo!
Well done. I told you it'd be worth your while. Anna will let you know the next time one of Horizon's best Drivatars is in the area.
What do we get? 27,000 credits, 18,000. Whoa!
I just can't get enough of that one. You are listening to Horizon Pulse.
27,000 credits for that? That's absolutely insane.
This gives you the chance to win big cash payouts or even get a free car.
Alright, let's see. Nissan Silvia Club Ks. Good stuff. Plus 15,000 credits. Wow. That's absolutely incredible. Okay, now we're all the way over here. What do we want to do? Should we do this thing since it's so close?
Turn around when it is safe.
We're kind of in a, what the? I'm pressing the gas and I'm pressing the gas and I'm going in reverse. Hold on. Did we switch to... We're still on manual with clutch. What the heck? I don't even know how to change the gears. We weren't on manual with clutch. We were on Matic just a second ago. That's that's hilarious. All right. Here we go. So we're going to go do this one. Then there's another one that I want to go do. And then after that, we're gonna go look for a secret hidden classic car that's in a barn up towards the top of the map, and then we're gonna road trip to our next objective. So we've got some things to do here, baby. We have got some things to do. So I'm just gonna go straight up the side of this mountain. We are so lucky we didn't hit any trees in that race. I would have cried. I feel like we got pretty lucky, because he got stuck on like one of the houses right at the start, and I feel like that won't normally happen to him, and I feel like he would have beaten us 9 times out of 10. Koenigsegg Agera versus a Tesla. So we got pretty dang
you
lucky.
Arrived at your destination.
I can't believe how many credits we got for that. That was insane. Wow, look at this shit. We're in the boondocks. Rally a Lancia Delta S4 through a forest at night. All right, here we go, guys. Let's see what we can do. Race the destination, minute and 20 seconds for 2.2 miles. That's actually incredibly fast. I hope we aren't in the forest for too long, because we would have to be booking it to be able to do that. Here we go. Come on, baby. Stay alive. Stay alive. Go!
Turn right.
We had a fence post stuck in our tire back there, and my controller wouldn't stop rumbling.
Turn right.
Let's go, baby. Woo! Alright, we're flying. I think we got it. What do we have? Oh, shit. We're already 44 seconds down. That's insane. Oh, my gosh. I just saw my life flash before my eyes. Okay, we have got to keep this this gas pinned to the floor the rest of the way. There's absolutely no messing about here. 0.6 miles for 20 seconds. 15 seconds. I think we've got it. 10 seconds. Oh, this is going to be close. Whew, we made it. By about 6 seconds. That's absolutely insane. That was actually a very, very tough race. 4,500 credits, 3,700 XP. I'll take it. Good stuff. Man, that was insane. And we almost did that perfect. We almost didn't hit anything. We had one point where we went off-road a little bit, but I can't imagine, like, oh my gosh, if anything would have went wrong, if we would have hit just one tree, we would have been screwed. That was a tough one. All right, baby. So now we have another little green car challenge like that. Oh, that one was, it was considered hard, so that's good. So we're gonna go over to this one. Shoot, that's really far away. 4.8 miles. All right, so we're gonna go to this one, and then we're going to, oh shoot, we're doing pretty much the same thing again with Tesla. Not as good. We're gonna go do this one, and then we are, ooh. Dude, I wish we could just teleport over there. Look how far that is. Oh gosh. This is rough. But then we're gonna go look for, apparently there's an old classic in a barn. So you guys remember the first classic that we couldn't necessarily find? I think that's because that one, I don't know where it was, but this one we know is in a barn. So if we can find an old barn, we should be good to go. Let's get in front of this car. This is rough. Tesla is not meant for off-roading. I want to find another one of those Forza best drivers, dude. That was insane. 50 grand for him.
In 400 yards, turn right.
This is like pretty much the same exact race.
Recalculating route. Shit.
There we go. 3.3 miles. It's not too bad, folks. A lot of it looks like it's on the road. We'll fly up there, baby. Just kick back, listen to the tunes, and listen to the whine of that electric motor. Man, this is insane. An electric car that can go this fast. Just over this hill, man.
Yards, turn
we're gonna do
left.
Some off-roading. Woo! Whoa! We made it. Shit. A tree at that speed would be certain death. We just died. Welcome to death, boys. Shit. Let me through. Jeez, these trees are insane. They're all so close to each other. Okay, here we go. We're just gonna keep on off-roading. Keep on off-roading. We're almost there. It says it's 1.3 miles away. I don't think it's gonna take that long. We aren't taking regular streets.
100 yards, turn right.
I guess we have to get around this wall. I'm so sick of seeing trees, dude. I just want to be done with damn trees. We need a big ass raptor or something that's just gonna knock the trees down. No, that wouldn't necessarily knock the trees down. Anyway, oh, this is with the Bowler. This is with that big the big SUV or the two-door SUV that's really interesting that I've never really heard of. So I'm excited to try this one out. We finally made it.
You have arrived at your destination.
Ignore the road in a Bowler EXRS. Alright. So this is gonna be kinda like our rally one. We have to make sure we don't hit any trees or anything. I'm taking a shortcut. Woo! Oh, I think we're just supposed to race across open terrain here, because we gotta go 3 miles in a minute and 20 seconds. That's not happening if we don't race across stuff like this. That's awesome. Because the GPS tells you to go on, oh, we're going 140 miles an hour through open terrain like this. This is insane. Don't hit any trees, Trev. Shit. We got 20 seconds. Come on. Damn it, I wish we wouldn't have ran into that. What the hell is this? What? No! We aren't gonna make it. We would have made it. Shit. Alright, so you have to go across that open stuff, but you can't. Damn it. We were so close. I thought we were going to be able to bust through that fence in freaking crazy James Bond style, but we weren't. Okay. We got this, though. We know the idea. This thing is insane. Off-roading this fast shouldn't be legal. Oh, that's a tree. All right, we're going to restart there. I didn't even see that tree. I totally thought that was an opening. I didn't know what I was looking at. All right. Here we go. Let's do this thing. Our first route that we took was, like, perfect. I don't think we're going to be able to find a better route than that. Here we go. Woo! Nice job, Trev. That's a tree you can't run over. Some of these little bushes you can run over. That's a freaking mammoth tree. Go ahead and stay away from these things as much as possible. We gotta get to this road. I'm going straight to that road, the straight road that leads into the festival. Otherwise, we're gonna run into that stupid fence again.
400 yards, turn right.
Yes! Go! 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 We're gonna make it! We got it! Come on! Wow, we destroyed this. Good stuff. Way to go, guys! We beat it by almost 10 seconds. 7.8 seconds. Good stuff. Got to the destination. Now give me my reward. 5,300 credits. 3,000 experience. I like doing stuff like that. It's something a little bit different than our typical road races, so. Yeah, now let's go look for that car that we were looking for, and then we're going to, we're gonna head back to the event, and we are going to road trip to our next area. We still have another town to unlock. So we're gonna go do that thing. Here we go. That Bowler's actually pretty sick, and I would really like to have one. Alright, so you guys can see we're gonna drive up here, and that's gonna be right next to our road trip destination. So here we go. Not quite as good as the Bowler. Let me just say that right now. Hitting trees left and right. Alright. We're just frolicking through a field right now, no big deal. That was a fun challenge.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
We're ignoring roads in the Tesla this time. Oh shit. Not the best idea we've ever had. We got some factories and stuff over here. This is where the GTR is, isn't it? Yep. You guys can go say hi to Mr. GTR. He's right over to the right. Nice. Skill point earned. Okay, let's see what we got. Do we have 5 yet? Nope. We better get that 10% off on all cars, though.
Calculating route.
One more skill point. That is going to be useful. I almost don't want to buy any cars until we get that. I almost want to roll around and smash XP boards and stuff. Although I don't think that counts towards skill. Where's this experience? Nice. 3 out of 100. 1,000 XP. That's what I like to see. What we have to do is we have to do some landscaping and stuff. We gotta like run stuff over. Oh gosh, are we gonna be able to get in there? No. Yeah. We're good. Done that one already. Now we're going 0.6 miles this way to do this one.
Pretty pumped for the Horizon finale, right? Am I right? The absolute best races Horizon has to offer, battling it out to be crowned champion.
Woo!
Amazing. Now, I've been given a little sneaky peek of the course they have planned. Really
running into people left and right.
All
right, where's... Oh, we're here. Okay. We are looking for an old abandoned barn. Oh, shit. Wouldn't be out there. Gosh, dude, I don't think we're gonna be able to find this. I guess let's go back this way. This was a little bit more civilized. I'm thinking it might be back over here. Ooh, well, nice, you can see the festival. But I really don't. I wanna find these older cars, but I have no clue where to find them. Try up here, there's some old roads through here. Makes me think we would find a barn somewhere in this area, but maybe not. I am not seeing any boo. Why is this wall here? Why is this wall here? What a very peculiar wall in the forest. Huh. I wonder what could be in here. What do we got?
Hey there. Hope you had a good time at the car meet. So you found something. Let's see if the rumors are true.
Nice, an old Volkswagen bug.
Oh,
I mean, not
God,
bug, but
the
bus.
My uncle used to chill in one of these when he was at the Horizon Festival.
We gonna fix her up? Or what do I get for it? Do I get to keep it?
I'm all over getting this fixed up for
Type
you.
2 Deluxe is being restored. Ashley will call you when it's ready. Nice.
For that in charm and character.
All right, so we have that thing. Hopefully, we'll be able to sell it to afford some of our better cars. That's good stuff right there, guys. We found our first car. So now. I guess it's barn finds, like they're all barns. So that first one we couldn't find, we're supposed to be looking for an old abandoned barn. I didn't know if it would just be parked outside or what, but regardless, we got it done. How did we get in here? Are we going this way? That's a fast travel bonus board smashed. Each time you smash one of those, it takes down the fast travel. Price by like 20,000 or by 2,000. Alright, there we go. Continue road trip. Let's go do this thing. We finally made it, boys. Alright, let's go to our let's go to St. Martin.
Hey, you're back. Looking for a new car for the next leg of the road trip?
I guess we can try track toys. What kind of cars would we be looking at there? I'm not sure. It's time to buy a new car, baby. Scion FRS, Honda S2000. We have $161,000, so I feel like we can buy something a little bit nicer than that. Let's go ahead and go to our,
Hey there, what's up?
Let's go to the auto show and let's see what we can do.
Dude, come on in.
Now, $161,000 isn't a lot. But we will, Audi R8. We could also buy a Nissan GTR. You guys want to do the GTR? Let's do the GTR. I think it's only going to be 100 grand for the 2012 Black Edition. It should be around 100 grand. Nissan GTR Black Edition, or do we want to do the Skyline GTR V-Spec 2? I kind of want to do the old one, and then we'll do the new one after that. Yeah, the new one's 100 grand. So we're going to do the Skyline GTR V-Spec 2. That's pretty badass. All right, so the old tribute to Paul Walker GTR. Of course, it's got the Fast and the Furious design on it. Of course, that's what everybody has put on it. Which one looks the best? I'd say this one. That's it right there. That's perfect. Go ahead and buy that bad boy. There we go. I'm excited. We got ourselves a GTR. Let's do this thing, baby. Too Fast, Too Furious. That's the movie that started my love for cars. All right. Do we want to leave the auto show? Sure. Woo! I'm so excited. I'm so excited to drive this thing. You can go jump a orange super on a bridge. All right, so what would that be in? What type of car? Are we not? Oh, current car, there you go. Boom! I was gonna say, are we not gonna be able to use it in one of these championships? I'd be really sad. Badass, dude.
Guys, that was really something else. The crowds were going nuts during that last race. Now, for the next stage of the road trip, we're heading up to San Martin. And remember, this isn't about the race. It's about the open road. Enjoy it.
Will do. Man, this thing sticks to the road, even in the rain. I don't like the driving on the right side part of it. But it's pretty badass to be driving this thing. Oh my gosh. I'm excited about this. So we are going to cruise our way all the way to the next destination where we're gonna put this bad boy to the test and see what we can do.
In 400 yards, turn.
Yo, Tom, you wanna race? No, I'm not gonna race because I wanna go to our destination. We're gonna see how she handles the off-road.
Recalculating route.
Pretty good if I do say so. Ouch! Say so myself. We're just gonna head straight this way. We're gonna go get on that highway, baby, and we are gonna let this thing fly. I wish there was nitrous in this game. That's one thing it is missing. I guess that'd make it a little bit too arcadey, though. That's more of a Need for Speed type of thing, not really Forza. Alright. Getting up on the freeway. Let's do this thing, baby. Racing on the on-ramp. Vicstar, you trying to race, bro? This isn't as fast as I thought it would be. It's got a pretty slow acceleration time. But it looks bad to the ass, so I'm not going to complain. Try to max the speed out. 40. Ooh, nice Gallardo, bro. I wish I could afford one of those. Ah, shit! I wanted to hit 150. We aren't gonna hit 150 now. That sucks. Woo! Look at him. He is flying. Porsches, Gallardos. Oh, we could afford like a Porsche Cayman. We're gonna start getting into some of the better cars. We got 100 grand in the bank. We're about to race some more. We can sell a lot of our cars, I believe. So don't worry guys. We're gonna start getting into some of the better cars. We just had to start off with like some of the more normal ones just to build up the bankroll. But that makes the series more fun anyway. I don't want to start off with the super nice cars and not have anything fun to do towards the end. You ain't passing me, bro.
Maybe you will.
I just want to do some landscaping. Give me some of this XP. I'm trying to get the discount on these cars, man. Man, I am rolling with a pretty deep crew right now. We got a, I don't know if that's a Porsche 911 Turbo, and then a freaking Ferrari 599, and a Lamborghini Gallardo. What's that red car up ahead of us? There's a Tesla. Or no, that's not a Tesla, that's an Aston Martin. No, that's a Jaguar. Never mind, I'm an idiot. I have no clue what this thing is. Very interesting car.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Race you guys there! Haha, bitches!
Turn left.
I'm racing into oncoming traffic, because YOLO.
Route. In 400 yards,
Mercedes
turn
AMG.
Right. In 200
SLR?
Yards, turn right.
Badass.
Turn right.
I want to get that C63 AMG. Those are so incredibly amazing. Trying to switch up the views for you guys, and here we are. We made it to our next destination, St. Martin, or Martin, or I forget what he said. St. Martin, like T. Martin. Yeah. All right. I'll see you guys in the next episode.